This is Maine's total weather. It's early on a Saturday morning, and it's going to be a cooler day. Gone the 90s from earlier in the week, the 80s we had yesterday. Today we're topping out in the 70s. Little hint of early September maybe in the air. Dry, and it's also going to be breezy, and look for partly sunny skies. Good deal of clouds out there this morning, especially along the coastline. Partly sunny is pretty much the best we're going to do. High pressure builds in from the north. That's what provides the cooler temperatures. Meanwhile, this tropical storm misses us, staying out to sea to our south. Another one on its heels may develop here by Monday, and that's our next chance for getting any kind of showery weather. Humidity levels are low, beginning to inch upward oh so little early next week. High temperatures today, 77 Farmington, Bethel, and Fryeburg, mid-70s Sanford, Portsmouth, Kittery, Portland, Wiscasset, and Rockland, both in the mid to upper 70s. Check in the next 8 days, more clouds than sun tomorrow, 74. Best chance for showers late Monday night, and perhaps into Tuesday. And then we're dry Wednesday through Saturday.